This is cutout number two. I took this out this morning, well, just an hour or so ago. I removed it from Montgumery, Louisiana, from a water heater, I mean a water meter box. I'm not 100% sure I got the queen, but if they stay, then surely I got her. You know, remember, this is the second cutout I put in this hive here. First one just kind of took off. I know I had the queen on that one, but I think I aggravated them too much, and they said the heck with me. Anyway, here we go. They're sounding pissed off. Not many bees, very minimal bee wise. got them in there. Hopefully they'll stay. I don't think I mentioned earlier, I actually got three stings collecting this this cutout. Two from dead bees and one right there from a live bee. I grabbed my brush and squished it. So if they find the entrance here, they'll be climbing in there pretty good. And he's already starting to mount the comb and everything inside there. So hopefully I got the queen. Everything will be good. All right, I'll try and take a picture later on and see if they've kind of settled actually into the hive. And we'll go from there.